It's not like your usual song music. Play.
I know, it's not your theme music. There's
going to
be a lawsuit. It's that time of the morning. John Berman's here to give us his New Day Award of the Day Award.
It is a special day, guys. You know, today we are going to honor innovation. Take a look at this. Does this car, not me, that, does this car look familiar to you?
Yes.
This is an exact replica of the Wagon Queen family truckster. This is a replica, immortalized though, in this film.
When they close a road, they put up big signs like this one.
Yes, folks, that film is, of course, Vacation. And what happened here is a family from Georgia, a family actually named the Griswolds, by the way. I am not making this up. A family named the Griswolds built an exact replica of the truckster, and they drove it to Disney World.
That's
because
fantastic.
There is no Wally World in real life.
What?
So they went to Disney World instead. There they are in front of the family truckster. This actually happened, folks.
I love it.
I should note, by the way, it's the 30th anniversary of Vacation.
Really?
Chris, I remember you remember it from college.
Oh, yes.
Kate, your parents remember it from college. Vacation, 30 years now since that film came out. I know you're thinking, what could be more impressive than the family truckster, right?
Seriously.
What could be more impressive than that?
Nothing.
Look at this. What do you think this is?
It
is called the Moreo. The Moreo. This was an idea posted on Reddit by someone called Externally 13. And what it does, it's something we've all dreamed of forever, right? It separates the cookie part from the Oreo part, and it lets you dip the cream, right? And take as much as you want.
Or as little, because I don't like the cream.
What?
That's crazy.
Let's
leave that aside. I can't even let that sink in for a
minute. Finally, a weakness.
Michaela, just
leave. That aside, the insanity aside.
Just leave right now.
You can have a quadruple stuff. An octuple stuff?
Is the cookie strong enough to hold the cream?
You cannot have a lesser stuff.
You can make however much of it you want there. So I think this is the ultimate innovation. I think whoever's behind this is
huge.
Genius.
It's right there with the printing press.
So they are winning an award here. I should say, by the way, they contacted Nabisco, and Nabisco never got back to him.
Oh, my God.
What are they thinking, right? I think he's thinking too small here. He's aiming too low. Yep. This guy is destined for bigger things here. What award does he win?
What does he get?
Tell me.
The Best Hope for Mideast Peace Award.
Yes.
Because if you can create the Moreo, you can do anything. You can, like, fix the problems in Washington. Democrats and Republicans having an octuple stuff could solve anything.
You know how to fix the peace problem? It's sit them down with some Moreos. That's all you got to do.
Well, just saying, because if you like all the icing and I don't, look at how we can get along.
America fringes.
You can have stuffing.
At the not liking
it. No one doesn't like all the icing.
Canadians don't like icing.
We'll make it a Canadian thing.
We're going to fight it out as we always do in a break. We'll be right back.
I don't need no stuffing.
Can you double dip a Moreo, or is that etiquette?